Hello, my name is Ryan, and in this video, I'll be showing you how to properly set up and install your 36 position key cabinet from Barska to ensure many years of use. The Barska 36 position key cabinet is a compact storage solution for keeping important keys secured and organized. It features a 3-digit combination lock, which allows access to only the authorized users who have been given the correct combination. Number organization labels and mounting hardware are also included with this key cabinet. When you first open your 36 position key cabinet, locate the numbered label sheet and apply each numbered strip directly above each key hook row. Having the numbered labels will allow the user to quickly locate necessary keys and help keep the keys organized. Next, you'll have to set your personal combination code for the key cabinet. First, make sure the numbered dials are all set to 0, and then locate the reset button on the inside of the cabinet next to the lock mechanism. Move the reset button to the B position and set your personal combination on the numbered dials. Once your personal combination is set, locate the reset button again and switch it back to the A position. Your combination for the 36 position key cabinet is now set. Before you mount the key cabinet, we suggest that you test the combination to make sure that it registered properly. To do this, you must leave the cabinet door open, then set the dials to random numbers, and then turn the knob to make sure that the cabinet door does not open with a random combination. It is important to note that once the combination is set, only that one combination will open up the key cabinet. That is why we recommend keeping a record of the combination secured in a safe place in the event that the combination is forgotten. Once the lock's combination is set, you can install the key cabinet using the included mounting hardware. Two pre-drilled mounting holes are located on the back that allow you to quickly and easily mount your key cabinet to a solid surface. Your key cabinet is set up and ready for use. You can now keep your keys secured and organized while only allowing access to authorized users who have the correct combination. So if you're looking for a convenient way of keeping your important keys stored and protected, be sure to check out the 36 position key cabinet from Barska. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.